Hi, everybody. I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we're playing Saints Row the Third.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's the first time we said the name right. I've said the name right this entire time.
Well, you didn't call it Resident Rise, so that's a benefit.
Fair. Fair. So we got a whole... The world has opened up at this point. We beat up Loren. He threatened us in the original...
Oh, come on. We didn't beat him up. We dropped, like, a large cement... object or whatever the hell it was on him.
Yes. Yeah. He's a we pressed him like a Belgian waffle. So now we've opened up all the missions with our allies. And we're gonna start with Angel.
He's got some pretty fun missions to unlock.
Hulk Hogan.
Think I can handle myself.
Come to my gym and we'll see.
I too was once a little Hulkster as a child, but I've since grown into a man.
I liked Andre the Giant.
That seems like an excellent pick. I, in retrospect, did not give Andre the Giant the credit he deserved.
I mean, when it came down to it, with Andre the Giant, the only way you were beating Andre the Giant was if he let you beat him.
Well, I mean, sure. Kayfabe-wise, definitely.
Like, I mean, also, like, if you wanted to pick Andre the Giant up and do something, he had to let you.
Again, kayfabe-wise, yes.
What-wise?
Kayfabe. It's wrestling storyline.
No, actually, they interviewed some wrestlers about him, and they said, yeah, if he hadn't been wanting to cooperate on certain moves, there's no way they could have done anything.
Well, yeah, but that's true for lots of moves, because you're two performers putting on a show. If one of your performers doesn't want to cooperate, like, you've got a big problem. Also, speaking of problems, I may have just got rid of these.
Well, I might be describing it wrong. It's more like with some performers, you could pick them up without them having to necessarily help.
Mm. Yeah, that's certainly true.
Yeah.
And that's certainly harder for people like Andre the Giant or The Big Show. Or, they have an Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal now.
Oh.
Shaquille O'Neal was in the last one.
I didn't even know about that.
I do not watch wrestling, mostly because I do not have time. But I do listen to a wrestling podcast. Shout out to Sidewalk Slam. It's part of the Loading Ready Run podcast crew.
Oh, that's what Sidewalk Slam is.
They talk about all the storylines in wrestling, and I find it really entertaining. And it's super cool for D&D, because D&D is a lot like wrestling in some respects. So I am here.
Yeah, I'm going to be pulling up in a moment. At this awesome car.
Sweet. Okay. For a second, I saw a garbage truck, and I was like, is that you in the garbage truck? Please tell me that's...
No. You'll definitely know it's me.
I do need to check out this car a bit more. It's got nitro, but it needs some revised look. How fucking far away are you?
Oh, something just activated. Is it me showing up?
I don't know. Hmm. I'll take a look at your car after.
God damn! Why are you living in the shithole?
Why is he living in the shithole?
Keeps me focused.
Whatever works for you, man. I'm just saying.
Bag is really low. I assume for a reason, I just don't know why.
Which bag?
The little, like, round, like, speed bag looking one.
Maybe it's for working lower punches or something? Kicks?
Now come on. It's time for you to play in traffic. Right on. Wait, what? I love my new look.
I haven't seen your new look yet.
Oh, it's real good. It's sort of a cash look rather than my formal one. Oh, I like yours too.
I need a machete.
You could obtain one.
Aw, damn it, my car is not here. I guess we're supposed to take this thing and go find a place to play in traffic. Because we're on a timer.
Oh, we are on a timer.
Okay, go find us a place to play in traffic.
How about right here?
Sure. How do we do this again?
I don't remember, but I remember that we used to be really good at it.
I think you gotta press a certain button to,
So we get extra points. So the goal is to... This is their insurance fraud game. And the goal is to...
Bounce off as many things as you can.
Bounce off as many cars as you can.
Get your adrenaline built up.
Yeah. Which gives you, like, super flying car bouncing powers. And you can sort of pilot while you're in midair.
Yeah, it's not too easy until you get used to it.
Yeah, I remember it took us forever, and then once we mastered it,
woohoo!
That was basically it.
I just flew over top of everything. Yeah, we're not very good at this anymore. Especially since I think we just caused a traffic jam. I'm gonna try and take a car over to
traffic
the
jam
other
is
point.
Good for impacting cars, though.
Yeah, but you get lots better stuff when you're sent flying. I'm gonna try and find this point. And play around there while you fiddle around with that spot.
Okay, I just made 30 grand.
Oh, we finished it. We're not good at that anymore.
No. We'll have to come back to it, but... It's... I remember the first time doing it, as I collect my thoughts, that it was nice to have a minigame that didn't involve, like, picking people up, driving people somewhere, shooting at people. Like, it was a nice sort of break. And it was a really interesting premise. It was like, throw yourself into traffic.
Okay.
Alright. So...
Oh, hey,
the next
insurance fraud.
Angel mission we've got...
We need a car.
Is trailblazing.
The pain you felt is always a beginning. Are you ready for the next test?
Ready is an interesting test.
Oh no.
I want you to go next test.
Ow.
Interesting. Oh, sorry.
I want you to go on the experience. The heat that a fight with Kilbane would bring.
Okay.
And you drive during this one, don't you?
I don't remember.
I know that you're better at trailblazing than I am. Are you driving? Am I driving?
I think you're driving.
What are you doing this then?
Oh man, I throw fire.
Oh dude. Get on that. So yeah, Angel is gonna build us up so that we're ready to fight Kilbane. And show us a bunch of activities in the city. Because a lot of this is just activity based.
Which is pretty fun.
Yes.
And doing the activities does unlock,
more respect, more money, more...
Control,
cool gear.
We're gonna take this city back that we never had in the first place.
Yeah, we're just going to take this city, I believe.
We built this city.
We did indeed build this city.
I don't think we did it on rock and roll, though.
We built the city on something. You give me some more time, then.
I'm working on it. I think we finished.
Good.
Would have been better if I'd remembered at the beginning what I was supposed to do.
And every one of these we do, we unlock more activities. Because that's the game has you do the easy one. And then you do hard, and you unlock hard and medium.
Oh, this looks like a Genki's location over here.
Oh, Eye of the Tiger. I love this one.
Oh.
This is my favorite Angel mission. Here, let's get a car.
Are you ready for the last test?
You have a funny definition of training, Angel.
There's a car waiting.
The hell? This woman jumped out of the car and she's got a taser?
Then this should be no problem.
Let's go, Jim.
I was just grabbing her stun gun because I don't have one. Bye. I'm a bad person. It's one of those things where it's games like this where you just sort of deliberately run over pedestrians.
Because they're not real people.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's a big part of it. Excuse me, officer.
I don't think he agrees with you, Jim.
Oh. He's also not real.
Oh, okay. He put a tiger in my car. Oh, yeah, you have to drive, and I have to do other things, don't I?
Yeah, you have to, Hope you had fun taking that. I forget how we increase courage, though, Rich, so... I don't understand how we increase courage. Oh, our courage increases over time. You must calm the animal.
I'm working on it. Gotta find the right spot.
That tiger chill. And then I will try not to crash into stuff. Although I am about to drift in a circle.
Why?
So I can turn around and get some more running room. Yeah, if you slow down too much, the tiger gets irate.
Yes, great.
We're almost there.
This is I want to know any professional wrestlers that actually train like this, seriously. I mean, I would become like their biggest fan.
I assume Mick Foley.
Yeah, okay, he's about the only one I could really think of. And Mick Foley's freaking crazy. He's probably going to need a wheelchair to get around.
Nah.
Man, at least this isn't Saints Row 2. Escort missions to Saints Row 2 with Jim pimping me out.
Oh, yeah, that's it's weird. Some of the missions in this game are not okay. Do you want to call your car so we can take a look at it?
Okay.
Clean out my bank account.
Ooh, bank account.
We have one last
ooh, upgrades. What do we got? Combat. Ooh, more explosives. Because that's...
Face your fear.
Explosives are definitely what I want.
Is this your car?
No, I haven't called it yet. I was buying abilities that just unlocked. Phone. Vehicle delivery.
Waiting for you.
There, I called it. Here it comes. There we go. Get my car.
You.
What?
Keep that car away from me. I don't know what it does to me. I don't know what it's gonna do to me. But I remember the last Genki car you pulled out sucked me into a cannon.
This is a nice car.
You ran me over.
With a turret. It
has a turret?
Yeah. Get lost. This thing even seats four people.
Jesus.
A fucking tiger?
You need to be ready for anything.
A fucking tiger?
The British voice is the best for that one, though. A fucking tiger.
Still be dealt with. You know where to find me if you need more training.
So that was just our closing cutscene with Angel.
Yeah, we have to do ones like that for everybody.
Yep.
Oh, where's my sad panda? There it is.
So let's go and meet up with Zemos. Oh, the auto-tuning on the phone. Man.
The tail wags on this thing. It goes up and down.
I hate Zemos. Like...
You hate pimps?
Well, yeah. I mean, I hate pimps. But
I mean,
seems
you were saying how you liked Zemos when we first unlocked them,
right? I like the auto tuning thing. I think it's really neat as a character trait. It does get pretty old, but they don't overdo it because you don't spend that much time with Zemos. But I mean, I hate Zemos on principle because Zemos is a pimp and a sex trafficker.
To be fair,
I wrote a post a few years ago about yeah, and I wrote a post a few years ago about it. About you know, I really like Saints Row games, but the fact that they minimize they minimize and trivialize sex work, and more importantly, they get into the notion of sex trafficking in a way that deeply bothers me. And in a way that I find, 100% misogynist. And I would avoid this mission if I could. Thanks, Bam. Why is he wearing all his clothes?
The girls are too.
Like, everyone here is dressed. Like, the one in the back's wearing angel wings. Zemos, I think you're full of shit. Bring the hoes back safely from their abusive pimps to our non-abusive pimps. 100% non-abusive. Thanks, game. Really appreciate it.
Don't you appreciate knowing that we're the non-abusive nice ones?
No. Like, insofar as it frames the violence and coercion of pimpness into abusive and non-abusive. So what do we actually do? Oh, we do what the game tells us to do.
Man, on my screen, your driving is really wonky.
Excuse me.
No, it looks like we're trying to get them from the Morningstar.
What's up, nerds? Did I mention I got fire bullets? Rick, you're gonna have to get out of the car.
Okay, I'm out of the car.
Get. Well, oh, you have to recruit the other one, don't you?
No. Looks like it. Okay, now get in the car.
We drive. Where are you?
I'm in the car with you. We're abandoning one of the followers, though. So we're gonna need a second car, it looks like.
She wouldn't get in my other car. Or she wouldn't get in my car.
I have the feeling I recruited two. Hey, Morningstar.
Here, let me cover you on the Morningstar front.
You have a nice car, Morningstar. I want it. Or did you recruit two?
No, she's definitely following you.
Yeah. Okay, let's get going. Before this car gets blown up on me.
Oh no, I have two in mine.
Yeah. Weird.
Yeah, that is weird. This game is confusing in more than one way.
Yeah. Partially, while they have multiplayer co-op for it, I think it's primarily designed to be done single player.
Mm-hmm.
So I think doing it multiplayer can bug some stuff.
Yeah. Win some, lose some.
Oh, especially if things kind of start desyncing.
I can't move. Please get out of my car. I can't believe no cops care about this.
Yes, they do.
Oh, they do now.
I wonder if it's a section of town we're in. Maybe? Or is it just no? Maybe nobody's reporting it?
Yeah, I don't think we damaged any civilians.
Hey, ladies. I'm heading back.
Oh, they just pulled me out of my car.
Oh, well, don't die. I just gotta get one of these two back there. And we're done.
This car's a POS. I'll be fine.
We should have taken the sad panda. It had a pintle-mounted storm bolter. Or at least that's what I'm calling it. May have been playing a bit too much or watching people play 40K games lately.
Ah. Saints Row 40K. In the grim dark future, there is only dick jokes. Seems fine. Excuse me?
Johnny would have loved that one.
These guys still seem pissed off at us.
Yeah. I came out of the mission, and one of them immediately started shooting at me.
Yeah.
They couldn't just get lost.
You know, I think I realize why there's so many Morningstar. I think they've just been cloning their people.
That seems not impossible.
I mean, they've been cloning Oleg, so they probably just, like, clone everyone else as well.
Fair. I take it we're going to clear this heat.
Oh, we might as well.
I better come up.
Yep.
There we are.
So what's our next mission?
That is a good question.
Do you have a good answer?
I don't actually know that we have a good amount of time.
Sure we do. We got enough time for one more.
Alright.
I mean, what else could Demos have for us?
I don't know. I assume it's awful.
Actually, I assume it's probably driving some of the hose around to clients.
Oh, God.
I mean, it wouldn't be the first time we've had to do it in a Saints Row game.
Fair. Let me get my car out.
I'm not getting mine out right now because the mission might teleport us to them.
Well, we gotta drive somewhere.
Okay, so you seem to not like my sad panda.
Baby.
To be fair, it's better than your human cannon thing.
Well, how about my angry tiger?
Okay, so we're delivering advertisements. You know what? Fine. Then, Zemos, can we do that thing where we never talk to each other again?
Probably not.
Probably not. We got at least one more mission, but we'll finish this one and wrap our episode.
Oh, so this is like the Pierce one.
Oh, okay.
What do they give us for weapons? Shitty amounts of ammo for our better weapons.
Can I trade seats with you?
Nope. You're driving.
No. Trust me when I say that I should trade seats with you.
Well, how about we do it after the first stop?
Alright. Of course, the safe one. Start doing this for real.
How the hell did we get the cops and Morningstar so pissed at us just getting in this car?
Man, I don't know. Maybe it's the color. I got him.
Okay.
Oh, this mission changes up all your weapons and locks a bunch of them.
Yep. Now, Seamus would get back in the car.
Alright, we're in the car.
We're in the car.
Let's get going.
I guess I should stop for photo ops in the middle of the mission, huh?
Meh.
I mean, it probably wouldn't be the worst idea we've ever had.
No, certainly not the worst.
How dare the cops dress up as a mascot? We should probably get in the car and get out of here.
I'm trying, believe me. Alright, Zemos, get in the car. Zemos. No, straight through. I'm gonna just get a backseat drive you now.
We don't do backseat driving here. Would you backseat complaining?
Richard?
Yeah?
What was that?
That was the Morningstar driving straight into us.
Oh, okay.
They're kind of suicidal.
I'm not looking in front of us. I'm looking behind us.
Yeah, see, that's what makes me think they're just clones. They're just, like, all suicidal and just driving straight, like, ramming us head on. It's like they don't care if they're killed or not.
I gotta get clear. The sniper's gonna kill me. Not bloody likely. I'm in.
Yeah, we're waiting on Zemos.
Zemos, get in the car. Zemos, get in the car.
That's not the right car, Zemos.
Zemos, you are in the wrong car.
In here. Zemos.
Get in the car. In the Alright. We're good. Go.
Where are so many vehicles?
Okay.
Okay. I gotta say to that. Thankfully this is where we gotta go. Ooh, there's a big guy at the flamethrower.
Oh dear.
Conveniently, we're out of there. Yay, we've unlocked more trafficking. And amazingly enough, it's still not drugs.
To be fair, trafficking is also pretty fun. Trafficking is can be a fun mission. The only disappointing bit is it locks away a bunch of your... Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
We'll see everybody next episode.
Run away!